Then listen to Professor Soludo.
They kidnap every day. When we smoke them out from Oboji Agleze Chukwu forest, we recover 3 notebooks, among other things. Assortment of cars and the model. Papa Kinimo Fieba. And the fire book all. Where did they have 3 notebooks I recover? A very good accountant. One on notebook, Oji record on their kidnap on Ifefaku. Onya paid 5 million, balance 2 million. Onyanka paid 3.5 million, freed. Onyanka 3 million, freed. Onya 1.5 million, freed. Onko onyaku 150,000, freed. It did draw 1 page, long notebook. It turned out to the next page. Next page, and there's. That's what destiny is all about. Nothing to do with any agitation for anything. You know. So, it's important that we face this. And of course, the second notebook, we have a for contributions. And the third notebook, we have their expenses. 18 point something million, AG go guns. 7 million, AG go bullets. In cause of food. 50,000 for medical treatment. So onye na anya okada akporo ba ni mafia o weje kidnap ta mmado akwa for some millions. Echi, you want him to go back o bulu onye okada? No, this is what is going on. Mura mo no for video nke onye ijide from Ipob, who was talking about initiate to a non government. Uno for the video. Initiate there, and Yama Potazi and terrorize and them mother. Up all here saying the Abu commander. They get with 6 million, otherwise they will kill you. And he told how one man transferred 2.8 million into his account. They are not afraid. Uje account number to transfer money. But Anambra will be good again. Anambra will be peaceful. Let us watch, let us pray, but more importantly, let us walk.
Hello, great people of Biafra, freedom fighters, lovers of freedom, and great people all over the world. You are welcome once again on IPOB Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, where we always set the record straight. I still remain Mazi Okenna Okechukwu, known as the Biafran Child in Wachineke, the general. My great people, I hope you heard it. I hope every one of us understand what Prof. Soludo said on this video that we just finished listening right now or watching right now. Now you begin to understand what we're saying. There is something that I want you people to understand. According to the leader of indigenous people of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the supreme, the Iroko tree of Africa, the Messiah of our own time. Of course, you won't believe it. I want you people to understand that we are not politicians. I am freedom fighter. I will fight till Biafra comes, till the last blood. Either Biafra or nothing. But now pay attention to what the leader of indigenous people of Biafra said, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. He said in many of his broadcasts, the day that we start killing our own people, the day that we start killing our own people, that Biafra will never come. Are you going to kill people that you want to restore Biafra for? If you kill all of them, why are you restoring Biafra, by the way? That is why you see, we can never do anything with our people. We can never kill our own people. That is why we must do everything in our disposal to make sure we protect our own. Now listen very carefully. If you don't know, begin to know. I hope every one of you understand what Prof. Soludo said. That they are forcing people to pay money to them. Now they are collecting tax from our people. And remember that our leader said, those our brothers and sisters living in Biafra land, they should stop contributing. That people in Europe and America and Asia, they will do the needful. Our people living in Biafra land, they have their own job to do. But today, some people are gallivanting, stealing from our people, replacing themselves on salary. Now you begin to understand. I hope you are paying attention. You see, when I'm telling my people that some people have made themselves as a tax collector. Now you begin to understand. Let us go to what Prof. Charles Soludo said. Prof. Charles Soludo said they have three different kind of book, I mean notebook, that they registered everything that they are collecting, and they are also their expenditure. Now you begin to understand that these people really mean business. They are not into agitation. They are career agitators, and I will mention their names. They are not only one person. That is why I want you people to make sure that also this video get back to Prof. Charles Soludo, the governor of Anambra State. Some people will say, are you supporting Prof. Charles Soludo? Of course, I am not supporting anybody that is politician. But we must do everything in our disposal, according to our leader, Mazi Nnamdi. So you want me to fold my hands and some of our people will be killing their own people? That is unacceptable. You can never kill the people that you say that you want to restore Biafra for. You cannot do it. We have our enemies. They are Mayati Allah. They are kidnappers. They are bandits, Boko Haram, terrorists in our bushes. We are in our bushes protecting our life, our land and properties, our bushes, against kidnap and adoption. That is why we are there. We are not coming to kill our own people. We are not coming to extort money from our own people. We don't want to become a career agitator. That is why we're here. That is why I will defend whatever I see that is defendable. Now you begin to pay attention and understand where the Biafra franchise in Wachineke stands. We can never deviate. That is why we always say Biafra or nothing. We will keep on fighting till last man standing. It does not matter. Of course, some of you, it's a joke, but the ideology is already there. We are fanatic about restoration of Biafra. Now you begin to understand. Pay attention very well and listen in details. They have different books where they are recording those that have paid. Prof. Charles Soludo said that some of them have paid 5 million. Balance 2 million. Now you see how they begin to bill our people. They are billing our people. Now they have already owned their shop in some tattered house. Now you begin to understand. He says some of them have already paid 3.5 million freed. Anyone that is freed, they will like this person that paid 5 million, he remained the person to balance 2 million, so they will still hold that person. Those people you see that they pay 3.5 million, they write freed. They have paid and freed them. Some of them paid 3 million and freed. Some of them paid 1.5 and freed. And Prof. Charles Soludo said, this is not about the agitation. We can never kill our own people for Biafra to come. That is unacceptable. We don't kill our own. We protect our own. That is why we're here, to protect the land of Biafra, to protect the people of Biafra against terrorism, against kidnappers, against bandits and Mayati Allah, against them. That is why we're there, in our bushes, protecting our bushes and our forests. Why some people are in our city stealing money, extorting money from our people, and they have another book where they are, you know, the contribution, they now put themselves on salary, taking money from our people, forcing them to pay tax. Why our leader Mazi Nnamdi can have said that those living in Biafra has nothing to pay anything, because they are the people, Ndejisi Agombo, that Biafra land, they are the people they are killing every day, destroying their properties, burning their houses. Why do you expect them also to pay? But those people, the career agitators, they are there extorting money from our people. And another book is about their expenditure. Now you see they have three different books. The one they are writing their account, the money they collected, and the another book for the people they are forcing to pay tax, and the third one is their expenditure. That even though they have some in the book, they wrote 18 point something million for the sticks they buy, and 7 million for the granite and their foods and rest of them. Now you begin to know that these people really mean business. Prof. Charles Soludo, look for them any place, anywhere, and pull them to book. Bring them to book. Jungle justice is also acceptable. Now you begin to understand. We don't joke on this. We don't play on this. Our leader is in DSS Dungeon today, and he did not do anything. and some people are there committing more crime on his head, and you tell me that I should wait for here, I should stay here and begin to look for them, look at them. That is unacceptable to us. And I want this video to get to Prof. Soludo. Of course, he listens to my video. I am not a politician, and I can never be one of them. But whenever we see something that is unacceptable, we must say things with the way it is and down the consequences. Prof. Soludo, I will repeat it once again. I keep on calling the name of those that they are doing all this beast of Fulani in our land. One is Simon Eber in Finland. That is one they call Madado Ibo. That is one they call Bridget Okafo. That is one they call Rabbit Chas. That is why they call Nelly Ofebu, the one that is Hanudu, is rampaging all the social media today. Now you begin to understand they are working with the zoo. Recently, the zoo now have made a comment, a statement on social media, telling the Facebook and Twitter to drop all the nakedness of Nelly Ofebu. That any person that shared it, they should drop it. Of course, it's unacceptable to us, because we, the indigenous people of Biafra, we know our who we are, our roots, and something that is not acceptable, our tradition, we know it. That is why we, under the leadership of Mazi and Kanu, can never support the nakedness of a people. But I am telling you people that Nelly Ofebu is involved in this thing that is happening today in our land. They have already infiltrated our people. You have seen the environment they are, and you have listened to what Prof. Soludo said. Somebody that is doing Okada, and you pay this man 1 million or 2 million. Do you think that this person will go back to will go back and begin to do Okada again, or he will continue on kidnapping? That is handwork of Simon, jumping around, making a video, telling you people he's on summit. You see, our people are gullible. We are living in Europe. I have been in this role for years. Ask people that saw me on protest, they will tell you who Biafran Chileke is. We don't brag, but we tell people that we don't want to deceive our people. I can never deceive our people. I am in that position to gather people. Even though where I'm working, that every year we always have assembly to discuss about the progress of the place I'm working, which is the business. I can video all those people and begin to tell our people that I am in summit. Listen to me, you people begin to learn. Great people, this is what I have. Good day and welcome.